moving on to Class C girls now. Can Penobscot Valley get back to those finals? They need to get past Fort Kent first. First quarter, Fort Kent's Lily Oliver gets it over to Lily Wernken. She pulls the three and converts. That puts them in the lead. Later, here come the Howlers. Ellie Austin to Brooklyn Raymond. It's her birthday for three. You only get that kind of shooter's roll on your birthday.
She looked at the crowd like, how'd I do that?
Howlers up 13 after one, all in the rotation. Here's Ashlyn St. Cyr on the steal. She will gladly take it to the rack and finish it off. They were up 24 at the half. And in the third, Austin off the steal, tossing it down court to Riley Moulton. She floats it to the hoop for two more. PVHS wins a big one, 55-12.
We score from our defense, so if our defensive pressure is like intense, it creates a lot of turnovers, and we score from that.